Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to unbox Apple MagSafe charger with Apple 20 watt power adapter USB-C. On the right hand side of the box, it's written compatible with iPhone 12 lineup and iPhone 13 lineup. On the back side of the box, it has some drawing of USB type C cable and adapter. So let's unbox it. Designed by Apple in California. User manual, no Apple sticker. Packing is very good. One Apple Parkway, address of the Apple headquarter. So let's remove it from the packing. One meter long cable, USB type C. It's very small in size and very light in weight, premium quality. Now let's unbox 20 volt power adapter. Some user manual, no Apple sticker. Remove it from the box. Now let's plug in. It stick on the back of the 12 Pro Max and iPhone 13 lineup. Charging started. It don't fall even we shake it. On the iPhone 11, it's only charge. It don't stick on the back side of the phone. It fall down if we shake on iPhone 11 Pro. We'll check with MagSafe case. MagSafe case. Let's insert the case. It sticks very hardly. I hope you like my video. Then subscribe my channel and don't forget to hit like button.